training machine for attorney. We have patent in Taiwan and China. It combines the real operating interface and a 3D simulation, so students can operate the CNC's machine in a safe and a realistic environment. Besides, the teachers can teach the students without pressure and take an easy way to teach them. Especially, there's no cost of the consumptions and the tool. Hence, they can have a very full preparation before going to the real machine. Now, let's start the function introduction. About the 3D simulation, we can have different views to know how it is cutting. For example, we use this way and change this way, and another, and this. Operating panel. All the buttons are as the same as on the CNC real machine, especially the mouse switch, such as Zone, Rapid, Jack, MPG, MDI, Auto, DNC, and Edit. For example, that we turn to Zone mode, and we press X and Z. We will go to the original position. So we can adjust the material size like this. And we can adjust the tool setting. We can adjust the nose radius or tool angle. Many tool setting detail we can put here, no problem. After we set the material and tool setting ready, we can start to run the programming. Now, I turn to auto mode and press cycle start to start the 3D simulation. In the mode, auto mode, that we have the single black buttons. We can check each line by line about the program. If there's the program is correct, line by line. Also, we have the buttons hold and the start. So we can click the red buttons, it's hold the simulation, and start the simulation. During the rapid, jack, and the handle mode, we can adjust the tool's moving speed. For example, I turn to rapid mode. And I choose the Z axis and press, you see, it's moving. And I turn to X axis. Now, here's the alarm occurs because we over travel. So I just have to turn back and click reset. Now, we can solve this problem. Another one is the hand wheel. The handwheel, we can also choose the X axis or Z axis, and we have a speed for 1, 10, 100. Now I show you the Z axis. I turn to the speed is 100. Now it's moving now. And I turn to X axis. You can see it's moving right now. In the MDI mode, we can do the MDI program, you see, on the screen. And in the edit mode, we turn to edit mode. The programming can be revised directly on the screen by the input, insert, and delete function. Now, we are going to do the offset function introduction. Here we choose the tool number and start the offset. We use different views to start the offset to let the tools to close the material.
we can turn to rapid, drag, or handwheel mode. To the other tool to close. Now we'll adjust the Z-axis to that the Z-axis close to the material, to the other tool. When this closing, we can use the hand wheel to avoid the collision. Now we finish, and we have to click the value on the touchscreen. We put the value on the Z-axis and click measure. We can finish the offset. Now there's another size, X-axis. When it's closing, use hand wheel will be better. Okay, it's touched. So we have to change the value on the touch screen. And use measures. Now we finish the offset. And go to the original position. And turn to auto mode. Press cycle start. We can run the programming and to see the 3D simulation, how it is cutting.
So, having our CNC training machine, the teachers can take an easy way to teach students. And students can learn much faster. Besides, the schools can provide the professional CNC ability students to the enterprise.